So we got yesterday the revised syllabus. Some portions are deleted from each and every chapter. So today onwards, what we will be discussing, we will not discuss the questions which are deleted. So when we talk about the area under curve, which are the type of questions are deleted, try to see. That is area between two curves. Area between two curves. So like you may have a parabolic curve like this. This is y square is 4x and x square is 4ay. This is x square is 4ay. This kind of question, area between two curves, this is deleted now. So we will not discuss this. So the questions related to this we will not discuss for your CBSE exam point of view. Another one, you see, area between two circles. This question also, area between two circles. So this kind of question is also deleted. And also you can find area between circle and parabola, between two curves. This type of question, this is also deleted. So the remaining questions we will start today. So let's see the first question. Also, there is a question which I am taking, is may be deleted or may not be. Well, that is very confusing question. But even then I will teach that question here. Find area bounded by the curve. Find the area bounded by the curve x square equals to 4y, x square is 4y, and the line x is equal to 4y minus 2, and the line x square equals to 4y minus 2. Let's see the type of graph, then we will discuss whether it is within our syllabus or not. So first you see, what is the table for this? X square is equal to 4y. That means if this is x, this is y, if I put y is 0, this will be 0, x is 0. If I put 1, y is 1, the x square is 4, 4 means x value plus 2 minus 2. Okay? Then you put x is equal to 4, so y is equal to 4, 4 4 is 16, so this is plus 4 minus 4. About this curve, when you talk about this line, this is x is equal to, x is 4y minus 2, x equals to 4y minus 2. This is very simple also. Start with the right side below every time, put y is equal to 0, that will be minus 2, then put y is equal to 1, 4 minus 2, 2, put 2. 4 to the 8, 8 minus 2, 6, like this. So plot these points and see the shape of the graph. So we have, so we are going to have now, okay, say 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, like this. Let's see this, 0, 0, x is 2, y is 1, x is 2, y is 1, x is minus 2, y is also 1, look at here, x is minus 2, y is also what? Minus 2, y. Then x is 4, y is 4. 4, 4. Minus 4, 4. When the degree is 2, it is a curve. So, this will be a curve. So, this is your x square equals to 4. I hope this is clear. Okay? Now, x is equal to 4y minus 2. The graph is minus 2, 0. Minus 2, 0, this point. 2, 1. 2, 1. See, common point you got 2, 1. And 6, 2. No need to take that. Let's join this. So you are asked to find area between this curve means this portion. So if they consider this is 2, draw perpendicular, this we don't know. This intersecting point we don't know. This is your 2-1. If they consider line as a curve, then this became area between two curves, should not be in the syllabus. But even then, if they don't consider in that way, then we may have a question like, because this seems to be a very simple question. So let's discuss also this type of question. So area between line and curve means you want to find this one. For that, you should know the limit. Limit means from this point you have drawn a perpendicular. Again from here you draw a perpendicular. But we don't know where it is meeting. Because we know this coordinate. It is 2, 1 means x capital 2. So which point to which point it is? That is the question. We have to solve this. So solving means x square equals to 4y. X is equal to 4y minus 2. Okay? So what I can do is 4y you can find out. But x plus 2 equals to 4y. That means x square equals to 4y means x plus 2. So implies x square minus x plus minus 2 equals to 0. X square minus 2x plus x minus 2 equals to 0. So x common x minus 2 plus 1 common x minus 2 equals to 0. So x minus 2, x plus 1 is 0, x equals to 2 and minus 1. 2 to you have already got. Minus 1, this means this is the point which is minus 1. Okay, now look at, if you have brought a line something like this, and this is our limit, this is minus 1 to 2. So what is the area bounded by this line and this total? This is the area, means this including this part also, this is area of the line. What about the area of the curve? Curve you look at here. If you have got any curve like this and you have closed like this, area of the curve when you are limited in the x-axis, this is your area. That means this curve, if I give a tick mark, this one and this one is the area of the curve. So from the line, if you minus the curve, minus the tick mark portion, then you will find area between line and curve. Okay? So area between line and curve will be area bounded by line minus 1 to 2, then area bounded by the curve minus 1 to 2. Okay? So let's solve them. So we'll get required area is, the required area limit became minus 1 to 2, line का y dx minus minus 1 to 2, curve का y dx, because it is closed with x axis. So if I write I is I1 minus I2, this is I1 for me, this is I2. Let's solve individual separately and put the values. So what you get here is, just unravel it. So line, what was line? Now x is equal to 4y minus 2. But x plus 2 equals to 4y. Y equals to x plus 2 by 4. That means here line y means I will put x plus 2 by 4. So your I1 is minus 1 to 2 x plus 2 by 4 dx. Okay? So if you have to simplify, then you get 1 by 4 x square plus x square by 2, because x ka integration x square by 2, 2 ka 2x. Limit is minus 1 to 4. Okay, now put 4 here. 1 by 4 will remain out. 4 square by 2 plus 2 into 4 minus minus 1 square by 2 plus 2 into minus 1. So 1 by 4, 16, 16 by 2 is 8, plus 8, minus, this is 1 by 2, minus 2. So it became 1 by 4, 16, minus, this is 4, 4 minus 1 is 3. So minus 3 by 2. So 1 by 4, LCM is 2, 16 to the 32 plus 3. That is 32 plus 3 is 35 by 8. Which value? This is your I1. Okay, let's go to I2. What is I2 for us? Cor. Cor means x square equals to 4y. So y equals to x square by 4. So I2 minus 1 to 2 x square by 4 dx. That is 1 by 4 out, x cube by 3 minus 1 to 2. Minus 1 to 2. So what do you get? So 1 by 4, 3 also you can take outside, 4 into 3, that will be 2 square, 2 cube. 2 cube plus minus minus 1 cube. So 1 by 12, this is 8, this is minus 1 plus, plus 1. So 1 by 12 into 9, 3, 4, 3 by 4. So 35 by 8, I equals to I1 minus I2. 35 by 8 minus 3 by 4. So LCM is 8, 35 minus 6. That is 29 by 8 square meter. So we won't discuss the questions which are not required, that you will not study. See another question now.
using the integration.
This is an example. You can do also from your textbook, similar questions are there. But I will discuss this one today here. This is one of your examples. So which example? That is 9. Using integration, this you can expect this year as a question. This is one of the important question for this year. Using integration, find area of the region bounded by the triangle. Find area of the region bounded by the triangle. Bounded by the triangle whose vertices are given to us 1 0 2 2 3 1 1 0 2 2 and 3 1. Okay, look at this question. So first you plot these points. It is 1 2 3 1 2 3. X axis, this is your y axis. 1 0 1 0 is a point here. A 1 0. 2 2 2 2. B 2 2. 3 1 3 1. So this is C. Now if you join, you get a triangle like this. So because it is a simple part question, so it is in the syllabus. But this, though I have drawn here, I will draw it again. So let's say a clear picture. 1 2 3 1 2 3. Okay, this is your y, this is your x. 1 0 2 2 3 1. Okay, this is A, this is B, this is C. You want to find this? So to explain this, what I am saying here, look at. Whenever I have a line, if this one I am closing with x axis, A line ka area is this portion. But my point, if I have another line here, and if I close it with the x-axis, then this is the area of second line. This is AB ka area, this total AB ka area. This is BC area total, but you need to find triangle AC. C means a tick mark area is for AC. But my point, so from AB line area plus BC line area, AB line area means this total, BC line area means this total. If I subtract this tick mark means AC line, then I get area of the triangle. So that is what you are going to do. That means this is your 2 2. 2 2 means this is your 1 1 to 2. This is 2 point. Then this is 3. So 1 to 2 AB line. 1 to 2 AB line total. 2 to 3 BC line, this total 2 to 3 BC line means total minus this portion, minus this portion means 1 to 3 AC line. So your required area is, now you can write down, this is your required area. The required area is 1 to 2 AB line ka YDX plus 2 to 3 BC line ka YDX minus 1 to 3. 1 to 3 AC line, 1 to 3 AC line, AC line ka YDX. Now the question for is, what is that AB line ka equation? We don't know. What is BC line equation? That also we don't know. Similarly also AC line. So we'll go back to written class 11 standard. Sorry, if you have not forgotten, if I write AB line, this coordinate is A is 1, 0, B is 3, 2, sorry, 2, 2. This is called your x1, y1, this is x2, y2. So what is equation of the line joining two points? You studied in class 11. It is y minus y1 equals to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1, x minus x1. A formula. So y minus y1, y1 means 0. Y2 minus y1 means 2 minus 0 by 2 minus 1, x2 minus x1, x minus x1, x minus 1. So if you put it, so I have to drop this part. You are finding y minus AB cup. Y minus 0 is 2 minus 0 by 2 minus 1, x minus 1. Y equals to, this is 2 by 1 into x minus 1. You got AB ka y, you got now 2 into x minus 1. Now let's see what is BC. BC is also like that. BC, this is 2, 2 point, look at there. This is 3, 1 point. 3, 1 point. So BC will be y minus, if you don't, you remember this, y minus y1, y1 means 2, y2 minus y1, 1 minus 2 by 3 minus 2, x minus x1, x1 means 2. So here is something different. So you are getting y minus 2 is minus 1 by 1, x minus 2, y equals to minus x plus 2, this minus 2 upon the outside 2, so y equals to minus x plus 4. BC, BC ka y got, AC now. It is 1, 0, this is 3, 1. So directly recall, y minus y1 is 0, x minus x1, sorry, y2 minus y1, this is 1 minus 0 by 3 minus 1, x minus 1. So that gives you AC, gave you y equals to 1 by 2 x minus 1.
Okay,
third. So our solution is I equals to I1 plus I2 minus I3. I3 means AC.
Okay, so I1, let's find I1 is
what is the limit? 1 to 2, 2 times x minus 1 dx.
So you get 2 will remain outside, x square by 2 minus x, 1 to 2, 2 will remain outside, 2 square by 2 minus 2, 1 square by 2 minus 1. That will give you 2 times, this is 4, 4 by 2 is 2, 2 minus 2, minus 1 by 2 minus 1 is minus 1 by 2. So this is the answer. This is plus 1 by 2. The plus 1 by 2 means 2 into 1 by 2, that is 1. I1 you got. Okay. Go back to I2. I2 is minus x plus 4. So solve it.
Half of x minus 1 is 3 minus. So minus x square by 2 plus 4x, limit is 2 to 3. Minus, it is 3 square by 2 plus 4 into 3. Minus 2 square by 2 plus 4 into 2.
So, what did you get?
That is 9 by 2 minus 9 by 2 plus 2L. Minus, this is cancelled, minus 2 plus 8. This is 24. 24 minus 9. 15. 15 by 2, no minus sign here. 15 by 2, this is 6 minus 6. So 15 minus 12 by 2, it is 3 by 2. Okay, what is I3? 1 to 4, 1 to 3. 1 to 3, half of x minus 1. So half you can keep outside, x square by 2. Okay? X square by 2 minus x so that will be half of 3 square by 2 minus 3 minus 1 square by 2 minus 1 half of this is 9 minus 6 okay minus half this is half of 3 by 2 plus 1 by 2 half of 4 by 2 is 2 that is also 1 so you got I equals to I1 plus I2 minus I3.
So 1 plus 3 by 2 minus 1. Yes, cancel. This one. So that is 3 by 2 square. So like this,
there are two questions in our textbook. Same question we try to solve. So now see another question. Between two circles, it is not there. Next one is, so I am telling you exercise 8.2, question number 1 is not in the syllabus. Area bounded by curve circle is not in the syllabus. Area of the region bounded by the curve y is x square plus 2, y is equal to x. This can be a possibility. So let's take question number 3 of exercise 8.2.
Exercise 8.2, 1, 2 not in the syllabus, question number 3.
What is 3 here? Find area of the region bounded by the curve. 1 minute.
Find area of the region bounded by the curve.
What is that curve given? Y equals to x square plus 2,
then y equals to x,
then x equals to 0 and x equals to 3.
Okay. I told you somewhere might be some complication. Better plot the points and draw the graph. Make a table of this. Y equals to x square plus 2. So you start with the right side, means you start with the value of x. If you put 0, then it is 2. Look at when it is degree 2, you will take plus value and minus value. 1, 3, minus 1, means 1 plus 2, 3. 2, 2 to 4, 4 to 6, minus 2 also 6. Okay, y equals to x. This is a straight line passing through origin. This way you can imagine. Put x is equal to 0, 0, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3 lines. Okay, let's see what is the shape of the graph. So, if you take the scale, it should be almost accurate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, y value, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 0 to this point, 0 to,
okay,
1, 3. 1, 3, minus 1, 3, minus 1, 3, 2, 6,
2, 6 over here.
Okay.
-2 also 6 somewhere here. So you are getting a graph like this. This is y equals to x square plus 2. I think you can see it.
Okay.
Now 0, 0, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, like this. Means you are getting a straight line which is going like this. Y equals to x. Listen, this is why important. These two curves are not intersecting. So what is the possibility here? See, 1, 1 is given, x is equal to 0. X is equal to 0 and x is equal to 3, I think. Just check there. Yeah. X is equal to 0 and 3. X is equal to 0 means this point. 3 means this point. Actually, it will go like this. So, you are asked to find area of this part. So, after drawing the graph, the question became very simple. Because 0 to 3, look at the curve here. This again I want to explain you. Wherever may be the curve is like this. Your limit is here to here. So, curve with x-axis means this total. Curve with x-axis means this total. Total length. Now you have got a line, again it is going like this. Line area is this thick portion. Once more I repeat. When you have a curve, if you are closing it with the x-axis 0 to 3, its area is this total. Okay. Now from here the line, you have to make this tick mark is the area of the line. So from total, if you subtract the tick mark, means if you subtract this tick mark, then this is the area between line and curve. So this is, that means curve minus line will give you this area. So required area is, line ka y dx. This is a simple question. Cos ka y, you can check there. Y is x square plus 2. Dx. This is y. Minus 0 to 3. Line means x. So if we simplify, x cube by 3 plus 2x. 0 to 3. X square by 2, 0 to 3. So how much it get here? So this is 3 cube by 3 plus 2 into 3 minus 0 cube by 3 plus 2 into 0. This is your first part. Minus 3 square by 2 plus minus 0 square by 2. Okay. So you have to simplify. What did you get? This is 27. This is 6. 6 3 is 18 by 3 minus 0. Okay, this part is over. Minus 9 by 2. Because this is 0. Means 15.
cross, sorry, minus 9 by 2. So LCM is 2, 30 minus 9, 21 by 2 square root.
So, what you can do is, look at question number 4. 4 I had done a similar question like this, you will try to solve. Question number 4 you will do. Then you go to do question number 6 also. Question number 6. Six into seven into similar question. So new questions will start tomorrow.